Matthew Perry apparently nearly passed away, as for 25 years he struggled with drug addiction due to fame and a lot of mental health problems, and he had to get rushed to hospital one day as he almost overdosed.